It is a glorious sunrise this morning. Silver lining already awaiting me. Monday morning, February 26th, 2018. Time now, 7:14 a.m. Wow, what a sky. Just off to the south. Oh my goodness. Here's something else we want to see. The Monday train, red, yellow, blue up on that head end. This is FEC's 127. Taking orders, slow orders down around 307. Two of them. Oh, look. Trailing. It says rainbow. Thank you, Eric. Good gentleman. Wow. Miami traffic. A coal train. Right here. Through the top. Flood loaded. Notice how the tops are all flattened. They moved the train through. At a creek rather than just piling it and then moving that half a car lane. We just turned around. What a train. What a train. The Cola Chorus goes through Medley. That's Medley Leaf. Drying shed, the train is broken down into two tracks. Pulls it right out before it goes into the furnace. I am in Crowley's on here also. Fort Lauderdale set up. Load of ballast in a dumper. And some Tropicana cars. Walter, I saw a Tropicana car this weekend. Brand spanking new. Not a mark of graffiti on it, nor will there ever be, because it's 1/8 scale. Sugar cars. So are those two in 1/8 scale. Because I've been over to the Rich Life Steamers for their winter meet. 4 days and four nights on the line, and when I say nights, I mean it. We work from 12 till 12:30 Saturday night. That's right. After the crowds and the passenger trains, freight crews went out to work. Two of our sessions featured kerosene lanterns for each crew member. No radios. You really have to trust your guys out there in the darkness. And all you have is a kerosene lantern that your life depends upon. All right. This great train is on its way into Fort Pierce. Dispatcher told him there is no U-man to assist with the cut, but the 928 crew will give them a ride to the rear end of the train on their way through the yard. Wish them a safe and productive day down there. As I spill out all my dirty laundry from the weekend and get home and get reacquainted with what's going on right here on the East Coast. Hey, look at this formation. I saw hundreds of railroad friends from all over the country. What a wonderful weekend I've had. Gonna stalk the 920 local next. Stay with me. Right here at MP 236. Florida East Coast Main Line.